Well, this is their last meal before they become our meal. Tomorrow, they will be butchered. I typically don't raise Cornish Cross, but this year, I didn't have a lot of energy, so I needed something that would grow quick. And these guys sure did. They grow a lot faster than our Freedom Rangers and our heritage breeds that we usually raise. These won't taste as delicious, but they were a lot easier, so, because they grow so fast. Anyway, thank the good Lord that our freezer will be full.